into her lungs since I allowed my heart to scrutinize myself. Likely from the fright I'll see me sitting by my apple tree, and I'm so frightened in the dark. I can't believe it's my own heart that I'm scared of. All the falling leaves of my acid apple tree, and I've tried to run away, feigning trust I can escape, but then when I wake I'll always be underneath my apple tree, and it feeds me a lies that I should not eat, but mesmerized I find my own mouth in dependency, suckling from my apple tree with its sweet splinters in my mouth, and its scraping branches hardly felt, and it whispers heartlessly that I'm slave to my apple tree. I'm tied in chains and I have wings but cannot fly, and I've spent all my energy hiding from my apple tree.